already know. Yeah. But then we look at him and be like, well, what have you done yet?
Yeah, like you ain't even getting to that level yet.
Yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah.
You feel me? It's cool to say, like, if you, me and him was right here, then it would be cool.
Yeah.
But,
yeah,
like, you ain't even get to half of what I'm doing.
Yeah.
But when he's saying, like, a little bit of it,
yeah,
he was like, he understood.
He seen
but, but it's like a brother thing, like, you know how, yeah, like, it's up, yeah, like, it's not nothing like, yeah, it's not nothing like,
it's not a beef, it's just, yeah, people understand them.
It's like this, you know how you get to that level.
There's nobody wanting to be the big brother. It's levels to this shit. It's levels.
It's easy to say to you, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, it's levels to this. You know what I mean? It's like, Tank can make unlimited money.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta be in a position to do that.
But people will see, like, it's easy because they're watching it.
Right.
They're actually doing it. Yeah. So when they actually do it, it's like, it's a little different.
He summed it up when we put him in the ring.
I said that.
Like, he's saying Floyd and was like,
yeah,
Floyd,
I
could do that.
Yeah.
He got in there, tried, he ain't throw not one.
Dang, that's real. You know what I always say? You could watch someone play a violin, but you're not going to be able to play it.
Yeah.
It looks easy, but...
That's exactly why you see a lot of the fans, they criticize these fighters. And you know, that's why it's just like, how you going to disrespect somebody and this is what they do?
Anybody that's a professional in anything, you got to respect them.
That's
it's not easy.
Saying.
I don't care what sport it is. You got to respect
them. It's definitely not easy.
But on this level, it's an it factor, too. Because just being a good fighter don't always get you to
his level.
This.
Yeah.
Say that again.
You know, Andre Ward was a gold medalist, undefeated, and never was anywhere where Floyd Mayweather was. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's just an it factor that you got to have.
Something special about
it. Yeah, it's got to be something special sometimes. Because there's a lot of undefeated fighters. There's a lot of world champions.
Yeah.
But they're not fighting.
You know what's crazy about Tank? He's not a talker. He doesn't talk.
That's
his hand
to talk.
Yeah, that's what
he's doing. He let his hands do the talk.
Yeah, we argue about that too.
Imagine if you were a talker.
this is what I'm saying. He's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's different because he brings a different kind of energy, and he has a whole entire generation that's backing him.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The whole entire generation. I mean, everybody's telling me, asking me, when is he fighting? You know what I mean? He's the most talked about and the most excited fighter in the entire sport.
Yeah. With the least amount of main event fights.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He just started fighting main event, what, 19? Yeah. 2019?
Yeah. By the way, Leo wants a rematch.
No, he don't. And then Leo's cool. He's family. He don't want.
And then
don't do that to him.
We wish him the best.
And then Regis said he wanted to fight you.
Tank is focused on one thing.
We got one fight we want about. Fight
everybody
want to
fight
on
Tank
on the table right here.
Everybody want to fight Tank. And why? Because he's the biggest star at 130.
Right.
The biggest star at 135. And 140.
Check this out. I wasn't even a boxer. I wanted to fight Mike Tyson then. Remember? When Mike Tyson was
hot. You get paid.
Hey, it was a lottery ticket.
But Calvin, would it be worth it?
Did you used to provoke Mike Tyson so you could
hit him? Yeah, it's like, oh, that's Ting Ting. Yeah.
By the way, I talk a lot to Mike Tyson. He likes you a lot, Tank.
Yeah.
He really likes you.
He into like the young boxers,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, he always talk good about the young boxers.
It's not, he like all of us. Like,
yeah.
He said he would like to see, boxing. He told me he'd like to see you and Loma, but Loma has his own things going on.
Yeah.
But that's cool to have an icon like Mayweather around you, like Tyson, another icon.
Yeah. That's
Canelo too.
Yeah, that's real, recognizing real.
Yeah.
That says a lot, man. I mean, to get guys that's great to talk about you, that makes you become great.
Hey, that's crazy. They said Loma want to fight Gervonta. He called his name out. I remember an interview, and you go back, you look at it. They asked Lomachenko about Gervonta. He was like, Gervonta, fight him for what? For what? He never been made event for what? Now who what?
Be careful who you shit on when you're on your way up. That'd be the same ass you got a kiss on the way back down.
Tank's the only one out there that's doing it. And the only one putting their asses in the seats.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.